This place is out of control.
You're preaching to the choir.
Thank you. Here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Okay, well, let's go to the river then, my
friend. How is it, Jiren? We need to help us.
Americans, good. I can use your help.
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Ni Homa? It's okay.
We are! You guys from Homa, stay away from the window. Tai Wei Shen Lao. We're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong.
Yes, we're
trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move.
Yes. Okay.
See the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
How are we doing on time?
Not good.
That patrolling armor is in our way. See if there's anything useful in there, Rick!
Anti-mine, anti-slash.
We need firepower!
Let's head down to the water and get out of here.
We got no boat. Nice boat.
Wrecker, you first.
Thank you.
Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out the civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
To safety.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come. Shit. It's dead. Look at these boats. All these people, man, they're sitting ducks.
Follow us! Follow us! We'll get you to safety!
Irish, what are you doing?
Can't just leave him here, Pack.
Follow us! We'll get you to the USS Valkyrie!
You mind, Irish?
I'm in my right mind, Pack.
Follow us! Safety! Come on!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in.
I just fell through the boat.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess, between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here.
Language, Marie.
It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can.
Alright, my friends, that will be it for today's episode, and we will continue next time. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. We appreciate it. Thank you again, and bye.